I always felt that I would want to be that person which people can approach and you know, somehow I can help people in any way possible. So I think that is what I wanted to do since childhood, and that is why I took up the occupation of medicine.
शुरू में हमें लगा कि अपाला कैन ऑल्सो ज्वाइन द आर्मी, बट सभी लोग आर्मी में रह जाएं तो बाहर की दुनिया बहुत छोटी हो जाती है. सो अपाला को कभी भी आर्मी की तरफ हम लोगों ने फोर्स नहीं किया, और उसका भी बहुत ज़्यादा इंक्लिनेशन नहीं था.
After the final year of my college, I was actually in the process of thinking as to what I want to do after this. So once I completed my final year, that is when I sat down with my parents and I said, I want to appear for the UPSC exam. And also, since I have seen my father serve in the army, brother is also serving in the army, and my mother is a teacher, so the inspiration was always there to serve the country. Progress is never a straight line. It is always up and down. Just be happy with the ups and embrace the downs. Sabki life mein upar niche aata hai. Don't get too distracted. Don't get too motivated. Just have strength. Believe in yourself. And as I've always said, that self-confidence is very necessary. Hi, I am Dr. Apala Mishra, and I have secured All India Rank 9 in this year's UPSC CSE examination.